Alright, Sam Streamer. Gonna play this again. This is on a copy of that save, but I can't figure out, you know, like if an enemy or an NPC drops, you know, only one thing. It's got spaces within the param to add other stuff, but I don't know how to get that to work. I can't get that get repaired during this iteration of the new game, but I've got that now where if you kill Elizabeth that you get it. And Go, or however you say his name, that giant, that if he is killed, because I tested this after I did it, that you get the weaponsmith box, the armorsmith box, the repair box. You get all three of those things. And 200 of his arrows, and then his bow that you normally would have gotten. Because I don't ever use his armor. And in my opinion, it's ugly armor anyway. So, the invader of version of Chester is going to drop the magic sniper crossbow. Not an upgrade any further than it just being the base magic version, but that version shoots three times. So anyway. So, to be able to beat Artorias and not take forever to do it, I need the Crystal Avalon, which hopefully I'm going to be able to get after I get through all of Duke's archives and get into the Crystal Cave. So anyway, they're going to start it. Even though I have chest pain, I mean, shit. Like to just sleep, and I'm sick of how this is. I've got an extension cord. I mean, I know this, but just to say it, I've got an extension cord for my headphones, and it has to be precisely on there for me to be able to hear. Like, I can't just push it all the way in. So, anyway, fucking shit. Oh, we got music on. I mean, holy fuck. Okay. I got a lot of souls. I mean, shit. So, I don't know what the last bonfire was. I don't remember. Oh, here. Right. Okay, well, anyway. That doesn't affect the bonfires, the shit. Well, whatever. We're just gonna warp to Alondo. I think I placed the damn Lord Vessel. Make sure that it's hearing me talk. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah, that didn't hurt me any. Okay. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, load this stuff. Yeah. Use that right there.
Ooh, your ass, shit. I guess I'll kill this Chandler so that I could get more bolts. That golem is not dead permanently. Fuck, I don't want to. I don't have music going either. Target him! I mean, hell! You motherfucker. Ugh. What music? I'm gonna have to run there again because I wasn't able to rest. I'm gonna turn that louder too. Oh, shit. Oh, I killed that one. Right. Not them. Kill his ass. I don't have this shit. Yeah, fuck. Well, I have Elizabeth Mushroom, so... Damn. Could just kill this side. I don't even have to worry about blocking it. Target it! Thank you. Savage, for real? Damn. Drop something. Really? Huh, okay. Meant to punch, but anyway. Well, whatever that ring. Fucking shit. Get assist! Damn. Oh, whatever. That ring, I mean, holy fuck. Can he kill me if I've got that healing effect going? I mean, shit. Yep, holy shit. Son of a bitch. Ah. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna have our own music here. Forgot. Even if music's turned off, I think. Want that ring. I forget what all I made it do. Can I get it if I'm going this fast? Apparently. Oh. Gives you extra durability. Fuck, yeah. Make me faster. Damn. Well, oh, damn. Fuck. Oh, it actually put me... Oh, it didn't stop the music either. Holy shit. Okay, because I didn't die. The game does not know that I was dying.
Left either. Fuck that. I just get more souls for shit. Slots. I don't think I can even have that many. Shit. Holy fuck. Target this guy. Thank you for giving me that, my God. One of these chests. I guess I'll open this. So that's finished happening. It only gave me a blue chunk. Unless that's... I know the crystal... I'm pretty sure the crystal apple is going to show up correctly. Yeah, damn. I could change this because I don't ever wear that either. Concentrate once I get to that thing. I want it to die fast and not jump off or some bullshit. Oh god, I almost fell. Shit. Humanity. Holy shit. This thing. Fuck. Yay. Okay.
I guess since I'm here, I could just kill Sif also. I think we're just gonna have the game salve for that fight. 50 durability. Alright, the armor that has the most curse resistance. Of course, wearing the curse by ring would help. I guess we'll just go ahead and do that. It's gonna be dingy set, that's what they so good about it. Just wanted to see her feet while I crossed that. Maybe able to kill him, or just with this. Him, whatever the fuck it is. Yeah. Like I said. Will this do any better? Yes, it will. Souls. Damn. I think I'll go get the magic that I placed at the beginning of Upper Blighttown. Which I accessed by killing the gaping dragon. Let's wear the knight armor. The brass knight armor. Because it's a dragon, and why do I look like a knight while I'm killing it? Holy shit. Target this thing. Damn. Ah, fire. Ah. Holy fuck. Ah, fuck it, I'm gonna get these weapons. Oh, shit. Alright, well. Okay. The most poison resist, besides that, that I've got. Oh, the stuff that I want to wear. It's gonna be this. They don't curse me, so whatever, I'm gonna wear this. Ninja Turtle Sewer. Though I call it something different in the subtitle. Okay, music, I mean, hell. I came here and I didn't even get that. The back way. Oh well. I like a jump to it. Well, I go at normal speed to do that. Are pretty close. This is 1.1 times faster. Yep, I can. Okay. Yep. It only requires 24. I probably changed that. Maybe. Okay. That's all I need. So we're gonna be in Crystal Cave again. Gosh, say it. Alright, I don't know if I have the key to Painted World. Maybe I do, I don't remember. I do. Alright, we're gonna get the rest of the magic by going there. That's good for now.
Okay.
because part of the time I don't want to have on a ring that gives me more two-bit slots, so. I'll go fast for this. What's up, and shit? How you get this just to be doing? And this to be doing?
Wait, Jason. You can sing? I didn't think you could talk, bitch. Slash, clean, slash, all night.
Just more souls for shit and go faster. Okay, I don't want it to be Chris with music here this time. We're gonna have nothing here for shit. Gotta get more freaking blaster bolts from these guys that are here. I like the sound here. Fucking shit. What am I gonna play for the music? Still, I'm gonna have music anyway. Well, I do have that Carol of Bells that sounds like Star Wars music also in here. Or fuck it, let's hear this. And then it'll be that. I thought that guy didn't load. Ah. Well. I just don't want to do this right here. Well, I guess fuck it. The whole thing of getting bountiful sunlight. Shit. Yep. I mean, I love using the ammo, you know, I fucking mod it, so. Oh, it's, oh, also drops that, holy fuck, I mean, those are cool. 50 of them. That again, holy shit. Ah, God. Ah, he fell, damn. Fucking shit. Blaster bolts and those, yeah. You get more blaster bolts. They're better. So I made it. Or you get them more of them. I'm not even using that. Oh, that fucking best, I may say. Still 50-20 humanities right there. Crystal Cell Sphere. I guess I'll kill him with this. Target. What's up, man? Yeah. Yeah. God damn, Peril. Yeah, blue tie night slam. Holy fuck. Still need 40 for Crystal Soul Spear. God damn. But Flame Searcher is infinite. Also don't have enough for that. For Thunderstrike Bolt. Shit! Well, I'm still gonna go down there because I want another copy of Chaos Fireball. Okay, I'm not getting healed. Shit. Yeah, Exile Xanos has invaded. Damn. There we go. I can't. I was gonna upgrade the Darkman bow, but I still can't do that, so shit. Anything this way that I'm gonna use. The occult ember that I've given a great use to now to make a lightsaber, but this song is called Summer Air, which this is like the opposite of that here, so Oh shit. Ugh. Yeah, I got dark over. I mean, fucking shit. Yeah. That's right, all these guys are alive again. The incredible fall that she survived, I mean, holy shit. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, I can get it up here. What this is. Oh, great combustion. Okay. The fucking shit. Get another black flame by going up here, but I don't really so much need, like, yet another copy of it. But I want to be a completionist, so fuck it, I'm gonna get it. Oh, and Sunlight Spear is, which I can't even use yet. It's in that really weird place to get at. Oh, and these guys are gonna drop other stuff. Holy fuck, somebody's here. I survived that fall. White shark coming, holy shit. I want to get Sunlight Spear. I gotta figure out how the hell I get to it. What's up again? Using the crystal Avalon, which is losing their ability, but not all that fast, so shit. Maybe if I go in this way, I don't know. That's magic, crystal magic weapon or whatever. In here, somehow? Ah, shit. Yeah. I can make the jump when I've just got my speed rings on. Yes, I can. Alright. Fucking shit. Damn! What's up, man?
like going through here and getting more blaster bolts, like farming these guys. Just hope we're there. Got, or whatever.
Warp home, as I've called it. I'm hollow, holy fuck. Shit! God damn. Well, there's some guys over there. I could just go that way. Fucking shit. I've got it equipped. Get out of the menu. Thank you. God damn it. I guess I'll get this for the hell of it. Shit. Damn. Got lots of blue chunks now. Eight of them. Nah. target around this corner, man. God damn it. Fucking hell. Yippee. Huh. I guess that was the birds that would have come up here, but they already did that.
Oh yeah, I called it incineration. This is a spell of magic to set magic arrow. Oh fuck it, I guess that. I'm just going through the bowels. I've got max of those now. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna do the whole thing of hitting her with a weapon. I guess her music. Whatever it is, I don't remember. Ah, I already had that on.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Holy shit, yeah. Damn. Holy fuck.
But why?
I don't
know. Shit, bitch. Now we're just gonna run the fuck out of here. Here's that. Shit! Yeah, you can't take this, can you? Fuck you. Nine 11. Okay. All right, I guess. Freaking warp to get into the DLC. I already have a bonfire there. Oh. All right, we're gonna be getting green blossoms, hopefully, from these guys. I killed that fast, holy shit. Shit. God damn.
As soon as he says that.
Doing lousy, but you know, I'm healing, so it doesn't matter. Fucking green shards, I mean, shit. I got 9. Like a message popped up. Max green blossoms by coming through here. Yep. I don't know if he'll invade if I kill him, so I better not do that yet. I'm gonna kill. I mean, I always say it. You can actually go down where Calamita is before you go to Artorias. But I can't talk to Go until after I do that, so.
Something good for his butt. Damn! For real? Why can't I use these? Shit. He got out of the lava. Still not quite the 40. Fucking shit. power of that's being increased by this, because it's the Hawkeye ring effect. By the way, I mean, holy shit. How he didn't drop anything, goddamn. I use this yet? No, I can't. This is where he's gonna invade. I want that thing dead. But I don't want him to fall off. I'm gonna use the most powerful thing I got on him, which is this. I guess a guy that always had that shit in the way telling you he was vanquished. Well, no shit. Alright, I got it. Yeah, I gotta hold it two-handed. Goddamn. It can be repaired, though. Once I'm able to repair stuff. Okay, that effect's finally over with. I can use Broom Blossoms again. I'm gonna see if that mimic will drop the crest key. If not, this is the crest key right here. Okay, he dropped it. Okay, yay. So I didn't fuck that up. I know there's spells and shit here, but I just... I want that. I'm gonna do the whole talking to him so that he'll kill Calibeat. To make sure that I don't fuck it up. I'm gonna have no game sound for this. Or I mean, music! I'm gonna have game sound. I wanna do the whole thing of talking to him. He's so lovable and everything. Well, whatever. Talk to him first. Oh, I have to go look at Calmeat, but anyway.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
Yeah, well, I've got it now to where he's holding all the Smith boxes, but he won't use them. All right, he don't know how to use, or he's blind, so he can't fucking use them. Yep. Anyway, we're going to kill everybody.
If I seeketh to explore this domain, be wary of a black dragon. I fear thee no match for this terrible beast. Me? There's very little to be said. What good is a dog? No hares to hunt. But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit.
Okay. Get confused as where that is. There it is. I don't know if this is more powerful than Crystal Avalanche. Of course, I'm gonna upgrade it, so we'll just go check that after the fact, after I do that. I guess, I don't know what. I guess Calmeat.
Or Manus, maybe. Something that's got a lot of health. That chrysalis was over there, but just whatever. I already have two Titanite slabs. I'm not gonna get that chest. I don't need it. I don't have any Titanite chunks, holy shit. Huh? So rare that I come to the DLC, so I mean I watched this while I was doing my test, but anyway.
Tomorrow, Black Dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. It's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this. But my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, walk. See how Golf hunts dragons.
Alright, man.
Spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Strive it or no, it will not be put down easily. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but from every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. Dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at him, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making.
Great DLC, by the way.
If thine wish is to succeed Port Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then thou must face Manus, father of the Abyss.
Yeah.
The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion. But even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thine self can do nothing to stop that.
Shit.
Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope.
Yep, the giant blacksmith in Alondo, apparently.
No, do not mistake my words. I would have...
Right.
Still...
Okay.
Farewell, human. I await good tidings.
Well, I want to know what he says after I kill Calamate. That is fire, so... Assuming I'm able to. I'd like to have his tail. I mean, goddamn it. I'm doing that first. I'll just have the five piece of crown. Oh yeah, I was going to test which one's more powerful. Well, I haven't upgraded this yet, but I guess we're going to see. Which one's more powerful? Well, first, I guess I'll shoot them that way first. That did 360, so this does 4. As of now. Ah. Shit. There, yay. Spell I want to use. That was kind of useful. I usually don't use that, but I guess it's going to be that ring the whole time, anyway. So just whatever. Too many damn things to flip through, but I could have more casts of these because I made it where you could have more casts of these. Okay. Yeah. Oh, shit, I keep forgetting that. Just kill him with magic.
Mine.
Oh, he gives that to you. Holy shit.
Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my word. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder?
Dead.
Still hammering away. I should hope.
In hell, or heaven, or somewhere.
Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.
Okay. Shit.
So this is true human nature. Artorias is in your debt, but thou leavest me little choice. Perish for the good of all.
Did that kill me? No. Yay. That weapon. Oh, I have one of these. Holy shit. Right. Repair equipment. Holy shit, right? Those spells. More than 30. It's not that important to get those. There's more endurance. Of course, I want to kill stuff now. I should have put it into strength. God damn it. I guess I'll just kill another boss. It'll give me a lot of souls. I guess Sith, the dog, because I need that to get into, you know, the boss fight, Four Kings. Where am I going? Thank you. And I already had the key to get into there since I killed good old Andre. He's still strung out there dead. Well, these guys are NPCs. Yeah. I'm in Darkmoon Blade. Which doesn't matter.
Is it not so?
Yeah.
Well, I...
Oh, a Phantom's present. Holy fuck. Damn. Why aren't they able to prevent me from going to the bonfire? Or I mean, going to the boss fight. I get more Lisbon mushrooms by killing these things, I guess, at least. Or that. Where is this guy? He's gonna die swiftly. Unless they're cheating. Like infinite health or some shit. Oh, okay, good.
And here, take it, this room. If thou, if the clap.
Yeah, shit. Okay, that made these dudes show up.
It's clearly not us from the very start. Have a look at my sword.
Yeah, Shimmy of the East.
You poor fool.
Shimmy of the deceased, right? Ah, oh, damn. I don't care. I don't want to lose those souls, but I'm going in. Even though somebody's evaded, I mean, holy fuck. Or maybe they got booted out since I was dead. Fucking shit! God damn it! For real? I don't know if she cast that, if it's gonna like heal all of them really fast the way that my version of it does. I guess I'll go ahead and aggro all of them because I want my damn souls. Alright, heal them all. That healed everybody, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. There! You're dead, I mean shit. Ah, that's active now. What's up, idiot? Ferris is going to be powerful because of her ammo. God damn! Full on health. Or at least that version of it. Can I survive this? Yes. Barely, but yes. Well, shit. being invaded again. What's up? Where? Oh, that also gives it to me. That's why it was slow. I mean, I think it does. Yeah, it does. Where is this idiot? There you are, finally. Damn. Yeah. Wow, I got a lot of soap for that. Holy fuck. Ah, you motherfuckers. I must not be human so I can get this back. You little motherfucker. I'd kill you. Holy shit. Bam. Oh, she died. Okay. Holy fuck. Oh, what's up, idiot? I think this could see you. Well, yeah. Damn, that did a lot of damage. Just won't be human for this part. That way I could get to the boss fight. Thank you.
we got a game here going. Oh well. Still not quite. I got enough souls to just get there. Enough? Yep. Alright, finally I can one-hand this. Probably should, now that I can repair, I should repair. The video's gonna end. All right. Goodbye.